can wear a really bad looking t-shirt, but if it fits you well and it falls on you like a hanger, you know, it's just, that's the key to a good suit. So, I mean, Shahid's not just a designer, he's a tailor master himself, so not many of those around. Shahid? I don't know, Shahid, ever since I was born or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, around there. Around like when I was 5-6 years old. He's actually more of Fardeen's friend than he's mine. But now he's family. Well, you tell me, yeah? You know, I think it's... I have to say his suits to begin with are definitely signature. You know, you can see he's really gone an extra mile to give it a different look and still make it look very suave and, you know. Well, you know, when you make tailor-made clothes, you better make sure it's comfortable, you know. That's the most important thing. It should not, like, hug you too tight anywhere. You know, give you that leeway in case you've eaten a big meal and you don't want to show anybody, so. Strongest qualities? Thank God you didn't ask me the opposite. I think he's passionate, you know. That's the most important thing in a creative line, you know, especially when you're doing it for so long. How do you constantly motivate yourself? He's a lovely human being. He's very easy to be with. I mean, I hang out with Shahid even if I don't have any work. So he's very easy to be with, and he's just got good zen, positive energy, you know, which is really nice, uncomplicated. And what else, yeah? Well, I mean, I think Shahid would do a great job if he tailors some of his suits for some Hollywood guys also, you know, because he's very international. Oh, sure, I mean, Robert Downing Jr., you know, who else, man? There's so many guys out there. Ryan Reynolds, you know, Brad Pitt, George Clooney. I think all of these guys would look good in suits, and Shahid suits too, because he makes a guy look better.
Shahid, I must give you all a bit of trivia. When I had just newly returned from Boston and graduated and come back and had no clue whether I'd be part of the film industry, I used to do advertising just for a laugh. And there was a very famous soap called Jai Soap, and they were launching a lime version for it. And Shahid had designed my clothes for it. We went on to do Fair and Lovely and numerous ad campaigns at that time. I never realized that one day he and I would actually work together, and, you know, as a costume designer for someone who could be a star in the future. But he was so amazing, and he gave me so much attention and never made me feel like I'm just a nobody. And he made me feel like a star even then when I wasn't. And his collection is unique, it's very special, it's very contemporary, it's suave, it's got something for everyone, for the people, the men that want to take a risk and be stylish and show off their good bodies, as well as the people that want to play it sober. And Shahid is also designing the clothes for Desi Magic for Zayed, and I must tell you, he's done a fantastic job. Zayed, I think, has never looked better than he is in Desi Magic, so I'm very proud, and I want Shahid to be a permanent friend first and a permanent designer for me always. Well, my belt is Valentino, so I can't lie about that because it's flashing its label. I'd love to say Shahid. And my shorts are Tory Burke, and my shoes are Jimmy Choo. But the shirt concept was something that Shahid has had his input on. So, thank you. Everybody, I think there is no limitation for Shahid's creativity, and he is someone who will mold himself to the physicality and the needs and the characters of the different actors and make each of them look different rather than clones of each other. So they should all give Shahid a try for sure. Well, it's going to release in the first half of next year. This is my maiden venture of Amisha Patel Productions, and I'm very proud to say that it's going to be one of the most universal films after a long time, catering from a child of 7 years to an adult of 80. And it's your typical mirch masala film. with action, romance, comedy. It's got me in a double role in the first time. I'm romancing the hunky Zaid and Sahir Shroff. So I've got not one, but two sexy heroes. And they're both looking hot. And the first day I saw Zaid on the set, I was like, wow, what has Sahir done to him? You know, it was... you can have a really good body. You can be very good looking. But if you don't have the correct designer and I feel to make you compliment that, you can completely not come across all the hard work that you put into the gym.